been 2 weeks and 6 days that we've been doing this. So, we have this bubble stick again. It's very useful. And as you can see, I'm wearing some glasses because it's Fresh Friday. And I'm rocking these glasses. You know it. And we don't really know, but we already have Wacky Wednesday and Fresh Friday. So if you're thinking about Monday, Tuesday, or Thursday, you can say like blah 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 Monday, blah 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 Thursday, blah 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 Tuesday. Comment any like name, but remember to like, comment, subscribe, leave some fan art if you want to like show pictures, because then we will mention you in the show. And yeah, I'm rocking these glasses. And remember, it's Fresh Friday. These glasses are pretty cool. I really like them. So without further ado, let's get started. This was tightly put on. Okay, my face again. I can't keep saying that. I should really put like a hair tie on my hair. My hair keeps getting. A really long bubble, but remember, it's Fresh Friday. I'm really liking these glasses because it looks like I have blue eyes. Pretty cool. I like it. But don't forget, it's Fresh Friday. Okay? Yeah, guys. Just don't forget that it's Fresh Friday. Send any fan art. If you have Messenger, and I'm on your Messenger. If you have any fan art, you can just take a picture if you want, or you can send it in the mail. You could message it to me on Messenger Kids, or you could send it in the mail. If you getting messed up with Messenger and Messenger Kids. But if you have any one of those and I'm on your account, if you have any fan art, you can send it to me, or you can send it to me in the mail. That sounds pretty fun. This is Jorie Bubble Show number 20, broadcasting live news. And here's the latest news. It's Fresh Friday, and we have these cool glasses on. It's so amazing. And the forecast? Well, no problem. your bubble stick in the bubble solution. And then don't forget, it's Fresh Friday, and we'll wave our bubble sticks around. Make some bubbles go really high. Make sure they don't pop. That would be a bad day. Then we put our bubble sticks in the bubble solution. Then we take it out and you'll see this screen hang. And you'll wave it on, it'll make one bubble or two. Make sure it doesn't hit the ground or you. But remember, it's Fresh Friday today, so we're looking cool with our bubbles soaring up and up and up. So dip your bubble stick in the bubble solution. It's Fresh Friday, and that's all for now. That'll conclude Jorie Bubble Show number 20. Jorie Bubble Show off.